I have glanced over the material that Jack has given me, and I couldn't help but notice the sharp increase in sales figures across the entire men's line. In other words, your overhaul has worked wonders.
We had a good Christmas.
It's evident. Damn good work. Damn good. Anything else I should know about?
Actually, Jill and I have been working on a special project.
Which is?
It has to do with Denison Vanguard.
I just told you how lucky we were not to have gone ahead with the acquisition of that damn company. What they were asking for was absurd. They've been sniffing around looking for an offer?
You guessed, Victor, they did come back to us. And as it turns out, we have some very amazing news for you. And you're going to be thrilled with this. Absolutely thrilled.
The only thrilling news I want to hear regarding Denison Vanguard is that they have folded their damn tents and have moved on.
I know that's how you originally felt, Victor.
That is how I still feel, Jack.
Victor.
I don't want any part of that damn company.
Please, would you just hear us out?
We talked to Keith Denison again. Remember all of the problems you had with their initial proposal? We got them to address every one of them.
He persuaded his board of directors to agree to all your terms.
Why are we discussing this? Jack, you and I have better things to do.
They lowered their asking price to below what you said you felt the company was worth.
And we got them to back off the stock issue and board representation.
Keith Denison also understands he will not have autonomy.
So you see, all of your reservations have been addressed and eliminated.
What are you telling me? Are you asking me to reconsider the acquisition of that damn company?
No, we're not asking that at all. We've already done it.
Would you kindly repeat what you just said?
We made the deal, Victor. The acquisition has gone through. Denison Vanguard is the newest company under the Newman umbrella.
The deal was dead. I forbade you to pursue it.
I did not forget what you said.
And yet you went ahead.
Only after they agreed to all of your terms.
That is the beauty of it. We got you everything you wanted and then some. And it took some maneuvering, but we pulled it off.
You actually made this deal without my agreement.
You gave me a very specific list of objections to acquiring this company. We overcame all of them.
I would think you'd be overjoyed.
I am not overjoyed. I'm incredulous that you would commit tens of millions of dollars of my company for a purchase of a company I don't give a damn about without asking my permission. Not that I would have given you that permission.
Other companies were trying to get into the action, Victor. We could not get into a bidding war.
We naturally thought since we'd met all your objections, it would be all right to
You thought wrong. You don't ever make a deal of this magnitude without my signing up on it.
I'm your chief operating officer. You left me in charge.
Maybe we should mention who else is involved here.
I don't give a damn who else is involved.
No, that doesn't matter, Jill. What does matter is the deal is done, and it's a good deal.
The deal is dead. You got that? It is dead. How the two of you have the temerity to go ahead with the purchase of a company like this without my permission is beyond me. But since you did, you're going to extricate us.
What?
You got that? You're going to get us out of this deal. I don't give a damn how you do it. You're going to get us out of it. Because I am not going to commit $1 of Newman Enterprises for the purchase of this damn company. Not one single